Mamma, son tanto felice perché ritorno da te. La mia canzone ti dice che è il più bel giorno per me. Mamma, son tanto felice. Quanto ti voglio bene.
The best quality that goes out if you make this, if you warm up the and so that's why our quality is considered very, very good. Then you know there is a lot of competition between the nations. They produce more than us. Produce a lot of quality. Another thing, I don't know if my husband tell you what we have, that we are not eating anymore. I tell you, I think it's one of the most important. You can buy olive oil wherever you, all over the world now, and it's not a problem. Before all this question, cold pressing, vacuum, fresh olives. Famous for the food, and not because the Tuscany people are a great chef, I think, but because they have ingredients that are fantastic. And so it's in the Italian way of cooking, in my opinion, is very, very good, not because it's very elaborated, but because the ingredients are fantastic. For example, the French way of cooking is more elaborated, you know, a lot of sauces, a lot of very complicated system to cook, to change the ingredients. In Italy, what we try to do is to keep the quality of the ingredients in the food you eat at the end. We have to find something to eat. I use the ragu only because it's very simple, but gives me the possibility to give a lot of information about the food. And every Tuscany recipe starts with oil. Extra virgin olive oil, because in Tuscany is always a countryside way of cooking. Even the Medici in Florence, when you now go to Florence, had in the past a very, very simple tradition of cooking. So the oil was the only fat they had in the past, and it's still the only fat that the Tuscany people know. They don't use butter, they don't use fat of pork, anything else. It's even the healthier, they even knew in the past it was the only they had, but now they know. And because it's a very it's a very good product.
Amore, che ti sospira il mio cuore, forse non s'usano più.
See it coming down the side, the slower it goes, the more alcohol is in it.
How much alcohol is in this?
Let me check that.
I think my
piss
is really
hot.
Really?
I can't really tell.
I don't know. It kind of looks low.
Yeah. So I don't know. Are these the same?
No, that one has fennel.
She's on like a circular muscle.
What's that?
It's her
stuff.
I can't do that.
Is that water?
See. Mave has her water.
Perché ritorno da te, la mia canzone ti dice che...